Hi, this is Jason Knight with Spalding Decon here in Tampa, and today we're on the scene of a gunshot wound. We're going to be cleaning up the bio, the blood. There's some blood drippings out to the door where the EMS took the victim out. So you follow us today and you'll see us clean everything up. We're going to be removing this mattress. We'll be putting the bio in a bio bin, and then we'll be disinfecting the when we're done.
Yeah.
Okay. So I know the first question, too, a lot of people are going to ask is why we didn't remove this floor. Because there was no pooling on this floor and it's just droplets, we don't believe any of it made it through to the bottom.
The sea is dripping down. It got to come from somewhere, but it's not on here. So she had to have ended up against that. Because the pillows was here, so her head, the back of her head probably was right there. That's pretty good.
Thank you.
All right, as you can see, we've removed the bed that was contaminated. We've removed all the blood. All the blood's off the floor. We're just going to do some final wipe down any footprints that we made on the floor, and we're going to fog it with a disinfectant to kill anything that's in the air. And we're done.
Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity. Visit our website at spaldingdecon.com or give us a call at 866-99-DECON to learn more about becoming a franchisee. Let's build a brighter future together. Thank you for tuning in, everyone. Here's to a clean start with Spalding Decon.
For more information, visit any of our locations.
That's it, guys. On to the next.